So, I'm going to reintroduce myself. My name is Prateek. I got injured in 2014. I am currently a walking paraplegic. Since the day of my injury, I have been involved in regular physical therapy routine. And I've made considerable recovery after that. I posted my videos on YouTube. Right now, my videos on YouTube are among the top ranked videos on YouTube. When I got a lot of inquiries on YouTube on the comments, I was wondering of a way how can I go out there and help people. Me and my physical therapist Dr. Pradeep, we came up with a program which is called Find Out the Recovery Solution, where we design exercises for people to help them out. Apart from that, I am a founder of RampMyCity, where we go on ramping restaurants and places in Bangalore, which can be accessible to everybody. 2 years into my injury, I was introduced to this word called disability. And the time I heard it, I could not relate to it. Anything that was missing my ability, I could not relate to it. Anything to do with this courage, this belief, this appointment, this own, I don't believe in it. I don't connect with it. So many times in my life, I was especially in this case, we cry and cry that the government should be doing these things for us people. There should be such employment opportunities, the restaurants should be accessible, the flights, the airlines, the airports, the hotels, everything around should include us. And we keep on cribbing and crying and blaming people for it. We have that barrier in our mind. The point here is that the list of action items to do here, we have kept it on that date that please do something for us. That is what we are facing. The peace is something for us. The whole platter is on that end. I am here to tell you today, let's change that. Let's get that made in our area. And let us work on those action items. The changes that we can get. So this is what I did about it. I started this campaign of Ramp My City in the beginning of this year. Parthi Cafe, which is in UP City, which was Dorava Kava, is the owner of it. He was the first person to listen to me to get his restaurant ramp. After that, a lot of restaurants, I've been approaching a lot of restaurants and they have been listening to me. And they've got a lot of restaurants ramp right now in Bangalore. There are 15 restaurants that have gone ahead and ramped themselves. Not only that, now when new places are opening, I request them beforehand only to have accessible washrooms, to have the staff trained, so that anybody who goes there does not feel out of place. And how did this happen? When I was facing this problem, I just said, okay, let me just go and approach the owners directly, politely, persuasively, and strongly. And they heard, and the changes are evident in front of you. So what I'm trying to tell you here is that nobody here is disabled. We all are specially abled, and that is the power that has been bestowed in us. We say that nothing has been done. I say there is the opportunity because there's so much that can be done and we are going to do it. Each one of us here, we are going to do it and yes. That is why we are very special. Do I belong to a media house? No. Is my dad a politician? No. Have I raised a campaign? No. I've just gone out there, spoken to people, made things happen. When I go out, when I get to the restaurant ramp, I go and train people how to take wheelchairs up and down the ramp, how to take people to the comfortable table. You know, people, the world is not a bad place out there. People are ready to learn. It is just that they are not aware. They don't know what to do. So you, instead of telling them that why don't you know, you go and tell them how to do it. They will follow. They will learn from you. And that is the power again we have to make that change. So what I'm telling you, instead of thinking of that barrier, first break the barrier here in our own heads. Be the difference, be the change, make that change. Do not be a part of the problem. Problems are plenty. Be a part of the solution. Be the solution. That's it.